I was involved especially in covering Governor Cuomo's response to the storm. He was here, I believe, 6 days in a row. We don't think that there was ever a time that the governor of New York was in Buffalo for six straight days. We probably had the most contact with Governor Cuomo that I ever have had at any other time. I don't think anybody criticized him for his hands-on approach to managing what was really an emergency in Western New York.